Well, I must say, it's always a pleasure to be at this fantastic venue, the Metropolitano, in the Spanish capital. My name's Derek Ray, and joining me for commentary on this game is the former Arsenal and England fullback Lee Dixon. And here's a question before we start. Will this be the day when the title issue is settled? I can't wait for this, Lee.
Thank you, Derek. Well, the coach is the easiest job in the world for me today. Just tell this magnificent bunch of players to go out and do the same. Change nothing. The title will surely be theirs today. The fans are expectant. I'm sure they'll deliver, Derek.
Now, let's see what they can do here. Did well to win the ball back. And they could face difficulties here. Superb block on the back of the ball from the flank. Gale crossed into the penalty area. Taking care of business defensively here. And the advantage accrues to the attacking side. Well, the referee wasn't going to let that go. It comes to absolutely nothing. Promising looking attack. And it's whipped in early. And there to intervene. Svinkels.
Moi.
Giving it a try, but he did his job defensively.
Pilar.
It is to be a throw-in. Well, great read there to intercept.
Go wide, Malcolm.
Realizing that it might be opening up on the opposite flank. Chance to do damage. Malcolm. Wardle. Still on level terms, moving the ball nicely. Well, it didn't worry the keeper. McGill. Back. Ali. McGill. Shearer. And intercepts again.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, that's an interesting pass.
To support him.
Can he play it in?
Come back. Yes.
Sick. Now the attack looks promising. Real danger.
The bold man.
Well, he's hit it with far too much height.
Well, he's quite a long way out, and if you put power on a ball and just lean back slightly, it's going to rise, and that time over the bar.
Back. Cheru. Well, not the pass he had in mind. Well, the outcome is a free kick here. Gale. Looks promising, this. And a good-looking ball. Well, not cleared away completely. The crossbar got in the way. Royce. Overcooked that one. Straightforward piece of goalkeeping. Royce. Well, no problems defensively. Back. Gale. The cross is on.
Nice. Huh?
Over the touchline for a throw in.
Hmm.
Wisniewski. Swinkels. Jew. Williams. Pirlo. Sek. Nagby. Wardle. Well, this could
yes.
pose problems for the defenders.
Yes. Yo.
Well, to deny him from point blank range like that.
Was that
brilliant.
Not fast,
well, really, really strong goalkeeping. Spread himself, used all of his body. Really good save.
Nah, it doesn't, yeah.
And now the delivery.
Wait,
competent goalkeeping.
Yeah, right place at the right time. Foils the attacker.
Shearer.
Who is Malcolm? Yeah.
An important interception.
Yeah. Oh, you were far back.
Well, the stoppage time situation. 1 minute here. Nagby. Swinkels couldn't keep it. The first half here comes to an end. The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. That's a routine take. Shearer, back. Out of play it goes. He was under a bit of pressure. Back. Shearer. And he did well to cut it out. Can he finish? Excellent defending, but the chance is still on. Has eyes for goal! And that's fantastic goalkeeping to get across and deal with the danger. And he's fired over the corner.
Yo.
A really disappointing effort, you've got to say.
Well, he's way, way off target. A real poor effort with his head.
Shehu. Ali. Royce.
Mm.
Back. Shearer. The attack continues. They're making considerable progress.
Out, out, out.
Not showing good defensive judgment. And they have possession again. It comes to nothing in the end. And the referee has pointed to the spot. A penalty it is, and a chance for them to forge ahead. He's been admonished by the referee. He's now got to walk something of a tightrope.
Yeah, he knows exactly where he stands. Look at the referee, how he's told him off there. No yellow card, but certainly knows what the referee's thinking.
And the keeper denies them from the spot. Over it comes. And the danger's still on. Well, first-rate goalkeeping.
Oh, he can't believe the goalkeeper saved that. That's brilliant.
Nagby. And unable to keep the ball. Tremendous ball played through. Can he keep his composure? Oh, he did. That's a foul. And it will be a potentially dangerous free kick.
Help check for post there.
Well, that was close to free kick perfectionly.
Yeah, just didn't quite get enough dip on it, did he? Over the wall, but just over the bar as well.
Can they get in behind them?
Yo.
Interception to snuff out the danger. Straightforward take. Gale, and that pass could be troublesome, and it all counts for naught. Top class defending.
Come on. Oh.
And dispossessed. So 20 minutes to go.
Nico Williams, man.
It is to be a throw in.
What's the offside track there? Is it Bila?
Royce.
Ah, second work now.
And the snuffing out of the cross there. He knows what he's doing when it comes to blocking. Played into the centre of the box. Well, thumped.
Don't rush.
Good looking ball. And putting his body on the line. Well, an opportunity here for them to get their noses in front from the corner.
Mm.
And firing it into the area. And they'll get ready for the throw in.
Oh, they.
Well, disappointing end to the move.
Easy. Nice.
Looking for that final pass. Looking for the goal that would put them ahead. Well, that's how to do it inside your own penalty area.
Well, listen to that, Derek. They think it was a nailed-on pen. The ref didn't know.
This is
showing good defensive judgment. Totally fooled him. He read the situation defensively and did his job. Well, worth bearing in mind, 1 point isn't good enough. They need 3 for the title, Lee.
Yeah, they can afford to push a few more players forward now, Derek, as well. Take a few more chances. As the tension builds, that's where mistakes are made. When you get that chance, you have to take it. The title's on the line.
Well, forward they go again. Can they win this?
What's that?
Can he put them in front? He knew he had to make the tackle and did. And a throw in it's going to be. Physically strong and secure on the ball. And a good looking ball. And a no-nonsense clearance.
That's it. Okay, hold it.
Inside the final 5 minutes now.
Bullitchy.
Timely intervention. And a good-looking ball. Is this the moment? Well, the bar can be the goalkeeper's best friend. And taken away. Fruitful-looking attack. Oh, tremendous block.
Clear. Nice. Yo, chigui.
And 3 minutes of stoppage time to be added on.
Come from outside.
Is there to be late drama? That's an effective cross aimed at the back post. And the keeper won't be complaining about that cross. Poor quality.
We
saw the situation developing. This is looking threatening. Fine tackle there to prevent the chance. That is that. After 90 minutes, they are level, and extra time is coming up.
Nice, it's attacking.
And so the story continues. The first period of extra time, and no one is leaving.
Well, fitness levels are going to be tested now, Derek.
And the cross is very much on. Really good interception.
No, that's me.
Royce. Well, the attacking options appear plentiful. Not a classic example of how to intercept. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. They've regained possession. Gale.
Go wide there, Malcolm.
Speculative ball fired to the near post.
Sorry, Turkey.
Did well to win the ball back. Crossing possibilities. Low one in there. Can they forge ahead? It's still alive. And take it away. Surely. Oh, tremendous goal. Technical excellence to finish that one off. Wonderful to have that in your repertoire. 1-0 then.
Don't lose it.
I must say, this looks promising. Shearer.
That's
just the tackle that was needed. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Do they have the guile to open up the defence? Good pressure to win the ball back high up the pitch.
On
the bar and out of play, close.
Yeah, close indeed. Technique, just leaning back a little bit, that's why it goes so high.
And the advantage accrues to the attacking side. Not a huge chunk of added time, 1 minute. What can he do from here? Pressing high,
that's it.
Have the ball again. Well, that's it for the first period of extra time. Let's see what the second has in store.
Come alive.
Well, extra time continues. We're into the second period now. Dudu. Royce. Oh, and a perfect ball now. How about this? Sends it back. Well, that's how to do it inside your own penalty area. Wardle. Thou shalt not pass, was the message delivered.
They come in. Yo, Malcolm is in.
Not troubling the keeper.
Malcolm had the space there.
Well, they haven't been at their best today. That's
offside,
for sure.
Offside.
But this game is far from over.
And, he is definitely
a bit too early. Offside.
It's great. I'm all offside.
Pirlo. Pretty good reading of the game to win possession back. This looks promising. Will it happen this time? Well, that takes the wind out of their sails. Great defending. Well, the clock shows 5 minutes left in the second period of extra time, and still they lead by a single goal. Effective challenge.
What's that? Yes.
Under real pressure defensively.
Yes.
Goal, the equaliser. Superb entertainment.
Lick him, man.
Well, here's the replay. And Derek, if you get caught on the ball there, you should be fined a week's wages. It's terrible, and he's punished. Some explaining to be done to his coach, I feel.
Ali.
Pass it.
Couldn't keep it.
This is the goal.
There to win it back.
Pass it, 3-2.
Tension building still level. Perfect challenge.
Yeah.
So after 120 minutes of action, no winner declared, and that means a penalty shootout. And now it is all about the penalty shootout.
Yes.
Well, the panic has duly fooled the goalkeeper.
Well, when you do Panenka in a game, absolutely top draw.
Moina.
And he's denied them from the spot.
Oh, it's lovely goalkeeping, really is.
And he's beaten the keeper.
No doubt. Head down. Lovely strike.
And he scores.
Well, don't they look easy when they go in?
No pressure.
In it goes.
Nice.
Well, that's why players practice penalties in training.
And he's opted for finesse, but not the desired result, Lee.
Well, that's just not very good at all.
And is this an outkeeper after this? Line.
If he scores, they win. He's gambled on direction and won.
Well, he's got his angles right there. Just look at that for goalkeeping.
Such high levels of pressure. He must score to keep his side in it. Oh, he's missed it!
Yo.
It's all over!
Rule number one, Derek, hit the target. It's not a good penalty. You can sense how distraught he is. Horrible moment for him.
Moin, then. Lekker pleskop, man. Zijn hij man zijn boos aan.